Good afternoon. Welcome to the July 10th meeting of the Glendale Housing Authority. May I have the roll call, please?
Authority members, Trayman.
Here.
Najarian.
Here.
Farazian.
Here.
Quintero. Yousefian.
Here.
Chairman Weaver. Vice Chairman C.
Here. May we have your report, please?
The agenda for the July 10, 2007 regular meeting of the Glendale Housing Authority was posted on Thursday, July 5, 2007, on the bulletin board outside of City Hall.
Okay, and do we have minutes?
So we do.
And a second?
Second.
Okay, fine. What's next, please?
Next is oral communication. Discussion is limited to items not a part of this agenda. Each speaker is allowed 5 minutes. Members of the Housing Authority may question or respond to the speaker. But there will be no debate or decision. The matter may be referred to staff through the executive director for investigation and report.
I have no cards, so oral communication is closed. What's next, please?
Next is the business agenda, and at 6A is Director of Community Development and Housing regarding proposal to execute letter of loan commitment with Glendale City Lights, California Limited Partnership, in support of development of an affordable multifamily rental housing project at 3673 San Fernando Road. A1 is motion authorizing the execution of letter of loan commitment between the Housing Authority of the City of Glendale and the Glendale City Lights, California Limited Partnership. And A2 is a resolution appropriating $9,800,000.
Just to note that Mr. Quintero has joined us. Second.
Move 6A1 and 2.
Second.
It's been moved and seconded. We have roll call, but I want to say something about it. Let's have roll call. Go ahead.
Authority members, Trayman.
Here.
Yes.
Oh, excuse me. Yes. I'm already here and yes. Well, let me put it another way, Mr. City Clerk. I am still here, though somewhat addled, and yes.
We'll take that as a yes. And authority member Najarian?
Yes.
Farazian?
Yes.
Quintero?
Yes.
Yousefian?
Aye.
Chairman Weaver? And Vice Chairman C.
I just wanted to hear. Yes. Yes, I'm sorry. I'm confused.
Everyone.
I go to staff comments.
Okay. That's a good point.
Next item is authority member and staff comments. Chair.
I just wanted to mention on this particular project, since our folks are all here, we have, I'm very glad that we have approved this. First of all, on our City Lights meeting that we had, or both groundbreaking and ribbon cutting this last week, Channel 6, this channel has been very good on showing what happened there. They've edited it well, and it looks nice. I hope if you have a chance that you'll look at it. Also, on this particular property, the thing that makes me happy about it is that of this property, there are 68 units, but 60 are three-bedroom. And what we're trying to do, of course, is to not only have it near the train station, but to work with low-income families, families that are working but still need housing and done well. And so this has certainly accomplished all that. So I just wanted to make, for all of you fellows out there, that this is done very well, and we were so pleased with the meeting the other day, the open house. Mr. Quintero.
Yeah, I want to say in addition to that accomplishment, I think it's going to be great for San Fernando Road. I think as you drive down San Fernando Road when that project is completed, you're going to be very impressed with the architectural design, the integration of the Algemax property, and I think it's just going to be an overall upgrade. You'll see that. You'll see the new mini park, which isn't so mini, on the on that corner. And all in all, I think this is hopefully going to lead to more and more of a upscale look, if you want to call it that, to that intersection, which is one of the gateways to the city of Glendale. So want to compliment the overall design team for what they've accomplished with that, what has been an abandoned property for many, many years. So.
Very good. Anyone else? Yes, Mr. Stuckey.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. I also like to take this time to thank staff, especially Mr. Zovac, for his due diligence and working very hard to make sure all the T's were crossed and all the I's were dotted, and Madeline for getting everybody to work together, and also the redevelopment agency and everybody else in the city of Glendale. I appreciate that very much. Thank you, Mr. Chair. Yeah,
very good. Mr. Secretary or Mr. Clerk?
Is there a motion to, if there's no new business, is there a motion to adjourn?
So moved.
Second.
We are adjourned.